knocks over De Grandhomme. Home crowd up. Heat put themselves back in front.